The right lobe is econormal and has several hyperechogenic and minimally hypoechogenic discrete lesions. None of them has oncological significance. The left lobe has a similar presentation.